right. So it's time to wrap some gifts. So first I'm going to show you all of my supplies. And then we will wrap a few Christmas gifts. Okay? So of course I have some tissue paper. Right here I just have some green and some white with glitter. Christmas gift bags. So a bunch of different styles here I'd like to show you. So these are little fabric gift sacks. One is cute. Little Santa Claus picture. It just has like a drawstring closure there. And this one is just a red and sort of off-white striped style. So I'll find something in those. Then just an assortment of different gift bags. Silent Night. There's a snowman. There's a little Santa Claus. A reindeer. Cute snowman, larger sized bag. There's a Santa Claus. This one's also larger sized. Another snowman. It's a larger sized bag. I always fall for these snowmen. I think they're so cute. And another snowman. A couple snowmen. So that's another large sized colored ribbon here in case we need to decorate a box or something like that. We've got red, gold, green, and silver. Of course, we've got our tape. to try this paper cutter out this year. Wrap first, nap later. Just in case that doesn't work so well. Scissors. I've got a package of gift cards wishing you a perfect Christmas. The kitty cat there. It's got two different styles. I've got a red pen. Just an assortment of different gift tags. In case we need a small little bag, have these little treat bags. Different candies on them. And they come with the little ties. And this other style here, with the little snowman on it. I have a few gift boxes. So you can see these are used. They were given to me. But of course I saved them, because why not? And I believe I have a few clothing items to wrap, so they will possibly go in these boxes. And of course I have a large assortment different gift wrap here. This one's like a plaid sort of style. Let's see, this one is just like a snowy little sort of farmhouse style. Got this set here. This one says, what does that say? I think it says Noel on there, and some red with gray snowflakes. And this one is blue with some Christmas trees. So, first gift that I will be wrapping is this plush blanket, and this one is for my sister. Okay, so this is a nice soft ribbed blanket, and I've also got a Dunkin' Donuts gift card for her. So to wrap this one, larger-sized snowman gift bag. I think that will fit. And we'll use some of this white sparkly paper, and for the gift card, I'll use one of our cards, okay, and our pen. And I don't believe we'll need the gift tags this time. Okay. So I just placed the blanket right inside of the bag. And now I will get some tissue paper to place on top. So I'm just going to use a couple pieces of this glittery tissue paper. Just one piece of green. Form a bit of a bouquet. I'm going to place this on top and then just kind of adjust the paper to look a little nicer. slides the card right into the bag. Okay, so the next gift that we will wrap is a gift for a baby. This baby is just a few months old. A little onesie pajama set, the little hood, little dinosaur design on there. The little zipper here. Okay. So let's turn this over. A pull and shake jittery pal. I won't. Well, let's see. So, just a little toy for the baby. So, to wrap this one, we'll use this smaller gift bag with another snowman. And we'll use the green piece down. Lay the other piece on top. make like a little bouquet. And we'll place the little bouquet of tissue paper right on top. Just adjust the paper to make it look a little nicer. And that's it. So let's have a look inside. Of this box from Lush. So I purchased a gift box from them. Lots of packing peanuts. Here is the gift box, and I'm surprised to find that it is already wrapped, so I don't even need to wrap this one. It has this nice floral design on it. This is the All the Best gift box. So this one is all ready to go. That's nice. Okay, so for this one, the only thing I'll do is just pick a label and place it on top. Okay. So I will go with just one of these that says Merry Christmas. Okay. Two. The next gift I have here is a candle. This has a monogram, letter C. It's for someone whose name begins with the letter C. It's in this nice, pretty green colored jar. And it is Sweet Escape. Okay. And along with that, So for this gift, I think it would be perfect to use one of these little cloth sacks. So which one should we use? I think that this smaller one is a better size. We'll save this red one. Cute little cloth sack. It says Kloss and Company, established 1945, North Pole. And little image of Santa Claus there. So for this, I think that we will wrap the candle first. And some tissue paper. Okay, so the candies fit in there nicely. So now I've got a few clothing items to wrap. So the larger sized box, and I've just placed a bit of tissue paper, and I'm going to see how many items I can stuff into this box. Okay. It's just a few pairs of pants. Fit the last two. Little pair of Adidas pants, jogger style. another pair of jogger style sweatpants from Champion. Okay, they fit nicely. So there we go, they fit perfectly in this box together. So now I'll get some wrapping paper and we'll wrap the box. Okay, so I've chosen this sort of blue and red and white plaid styled paper. We're going to try out the cutter and then pick some ribbon. Just going to estimate here. So here goes nothing. So now we can place the box upside down onto the paper. Someone decided to write on the box, I guess, last year. So now this is a bit of the tricky part. I know everyone does this part differently. Make some nice corners here. Do the same on this side. I'll place a piece of tape to hold the corners. Sometimes I will sort of bring these ones to the ribbon. Okay, so I'll just get the edge of the scissors. will be the last gift to be wrapped today. So thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and I hope that you all have a very nice holiday.